sì, qui rimane.
Thank you, Joanna, for the invitation and this great chance to observe our experience in crowd policy and the projects we have organized in collaboration with large organizations from public and private sector. Let me introduce crowd policy. Crowd policy started when the crisis began. 6 years ago, we were providing open data, transparency, and accountability solutions for the public sector. Prior to the implementation of the crowd policy startup, we were working as a consultant at the Prime Minister's office, and we have designed the largest transparency program in Greece. And the chance for us was to capitalize on this experience, and we discovered the great meaning, the great value of the crowd. And for that reason, we have tried working with crowd policy to create a large ecosystem of 2,000 developers participating in 15 hackathons we have organized for smart cities, citizen journalism, open data, transportation, tourism, fintech, financial technologies. We strongly believe in the Greek ecosystem. There's a great talent in Greece, great engineers, great ideas. We think that we can support these teams and this great human capital as they know theoretical guys. They know how to develop applications, how to make products and digital platforms to commercialize their business model and do great things. Thank you, guys. So, Yorgos Zaimis.
Can you all stand in front?
He was a winner of our Smart City Hackathon, has developed a big change self-sovereign identities.
George, first of all, tell us how old you are.
I am 17. This year I'm closing ID.
George was the winner of the national Smart City Hackathon.
Okay, so I'm George Zaimis.
Do we have no boat schedule?
We don't have a schedule. And those started a year ago. As a team, we wanted to know to learn about the mechanics and how society works. So we participated in our first private hackathon. There we talked with other teams, businesses, and that's how we learn.
No, that's it.
Evolve.
Okay. Where is Evolve?
Okay.
Give him the microphone. Who are you?
I am Stelios. This is Petros. We are here representing Team Evolve that took part in this competition.
For our project, we chose to tackle the problem of excessive energy consumption due to the mismanagement of some systems like air conditioning and lighting that control the internal conditions of a building.
Okay, next
team,
please.
Hi everyone, my name is George Papagiannopoulos. I'm representing the team Illuminatrix.
Illuminatrix.
We created a platform to analyze and detect electricity theft from public street lighting. Which is quite a common issue in Greece. Our platform doesn't use smart meters, but we use machine learning and information models, time series, from field surveys.
Okay, is there any other team here? Come in front, please.
Thank you for the invite. My name is Dimitris.
What is your team?
It's Plastic.
Plastic.
Yes, we do employee digital rewards, so we give the opportunity to enterprises and SMEs to reward their workforce in order to retain their good people and give tax reliefs.
Oh, that's really nice.
Well, we do it in a way more innovative in order to create a more innovative culture, you know, in every other of us. So that's all. Thank you very much.
Okay, thank you. Can you please stand there and please let's have the startups of Athens International Airport competition on stage, please. Can you please all come up?